4:33 now, and this morning power was restored for Dominion Energy customers after a tree fell on a power line in Norfolk. These are pictures from the scene last night. One of our investigative producers, who just happened to be nearby, says it also crushed three cars, and one man almost got pinned.